And police have made arrests linked to a deadly shooting outside of a Raleigh nightclub. Jose Hernandez Gutierrez died after police found him shot on Craftsman Drive early Friday morning. Police have charged Jordan Andrews with murder. The 33-year-old is being held in the Wake County Detention Center.